I'm going to turn an ordinary sketchbook into something a bit special by covering it in some fabric. You can use any fabric, but this sort of cottony material is the best. It holds the glue the best. What it is, you can use old clothes or special pieces of fabric that reuse curtains, anything like that. So you can recycle the material. But what you need is a piece of material that is, when the book's open, there's about a centimetre and a half all the way around the edge. So when you cut it, make sure you open the book and there's enough to go there at each side. So what you do, lay it out like this, so I don't get glue on the pages. And then I spread glue all over the front cover, going right up to the edges. Do it quite thinly spread. This is extra strong PVA glue, but you can use Pritt stick. Now what I'm going to do, I'm just going to flip it over. I'm going to do press it down, and then I need to go all over. All over there for a reason. So I'll flip over these pieces and flip over these. And I'm gonna just chop off the edges in a kind of triangle. Be too neat with that. That's just so that you don't get a lot of bulky stuff in the corner. Now where the fabric is, I'm just going to give it a little bit more glue. I'm going to just snip these. Fold this last page over and smooth it down. And I'm going to do the same at the other side. The trick is not to get glue on the inside pages. Sticking together. So you just repeat it on this side now. When you put this piece on, you've got to close the book. So just get some of the glue off from around the edge so your pages don't stick together. It's got to go all the way around the spine. Then you can do the same as the front and cover all this in glue. When you've got all the book covered, as it's drying, put something heavy on the top and weigh it down so that it doesn't all curl up. You can see it's starting to curl up. So put something heavy on it and press it so that it doesn't do that. And then you're ready to decorate it. So this is extra. But you can use little pieces of felt, you can use little stickers, anything you like to decorate them. You can draw on these and then cut out the shape. And the contrast of the colours. So you can stick these bits on as well. You can use glitter, you can use sequins, you can use buttons, anything you can find. It's good for a gift or a sketchbook.